Bonnie, happy Friday. I have got a Goose Creek Halloween video for you guys today. I still have not tried out my trick-or-treat candle, so I decided to burn this one for about an hour in my library. And the room is about 160 square feet, I would say. And oh my gosh, this one has a really good throw, you guys. I know Goose Creek has kind of been hit or miss for a couple people, but I'm really liking that one. Pumpkin Patch was really light. Like, I could not smell Pumpkin Patch, like, hardly at all. But Trick or Treat, oh my gosh, I really like this one. So this one is apple, pear, light graham cracker are the top notes, spiced pumpkin, apple cider are the middle notes, and milk chocolate and vanilla. So there is a lot of food crammed into this candle. Like, apple, pumpkin, graham cracker, chocolate, vanilla, cider. However, what it smells like to me, as I was trying to kind of get a handle on this one, I didn't even have the door closed. I just had this one, you know, burning on a table in my other room. And as soon as I, like, walked near the door, it had a really, really, you know, wonderful, like, foodie scent coming off of there. It probably smells the most to me like chocolate apple, which is a weird combination, I know. But I kind of smell the undertone of chocolate in there, but I also smell like that apple pear fruity scent. So I would call this kind of like a chocolatey fruity one, if that makes sense. It's like I said, it's hard to get a hold on. I'm not even sure what the wax color is. I wanted to say it was black, because I'm like, this is definitely looks like a black candle, but it almost just has like a little bit of a hue. No, it's definitely black. I don't know why, like, I'm thinking this isn't an all black, like a deep black candle. It feels like it has like maybe like a little bit of mix of maybe another color in there, but that could just be me not seeing it correctly, like burgundy or dark brown. I don't know. But anyway, I'm super happy with Trick or Treat. This is an awesome Halloween night candle. I really like the design on here. And I lost my train of thought. I never do that. I was thinking about paraffin and soy. Do you ever do that? And you're like, okay, these are paraffin candles. I do like how the Goose Creek burn. The burn on these is super clean. You don't get a lot of soot. You don't get a lot of, like, heavy smokiness. They blow out really good. I use my wick dipper that I just recently purchased about a month ago. I love this thing. I don't get it like a lot of, you can't tell on this one, but I don't seem to get it like a lot of soot in the candles. So anyway, Goose Creek, they're on sale right now. They're all back in stock, you guys, $9.99. So if you didn't have a chance to pick up any of those Goose Creek Halloween and you still want to, they've got the Wicked Treats. The Poison Cupcake is back. Oh my gosh, that one was amazing. I'll have to say that was like a chocolate one. Beautiful Creatures, Ghost Story, Forbidden Elixir. Lots of Halloween still left for $9.99. So anyway, thank you for watching on this Friday. I will have my Sonoma Peppermint Mocha coming up next, because I know a lot of you have been asking about that because you want to get that ordered. So anyway, thank you. I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.